I'll be talking about the basic first aid that needs to be given when there is a fracture of the hand or the collarbone. Our aim is mainly to control pain, and how do we do it? By immobilizing the limb, that means giving it rest so that it doesn't move this way, that way and cause more pain. And with this, we should obviously reach to the orthopedician. So what do? Take a dupatta or any square shaped cloth, and you can use it to immobilize, that is splint the hand. So all that one would need is just a simple cloth. One can use a dupatta also. Just open it, make a triangle from it, and we can use this to immobilize the limb. So now you have made the triangle with the cloth, so now you can use it to support the hand. So just check out how I'm doing it. Right? Just don't move too much. Okay. So put one corner, take it over the other shoulder. Okay? Right? Yes. And now take this corner over the same side and put a reef knot. So there'll be this corner and some cloth protruding out that you can tuck it in, or if you have a safety pin or a clip, you can fix it. So this way, with a simple dupatta or a cloth or a towel, you are able to immobilize the hand. So for a fracture of the hand, arm, forearm, collarbone or ribs, we can do this. This also helps to splint the ribs, so there won't be any pain, or at least the pain will come down, and then you can take the person to the hospital. Only thing is, my advice would be, please don't offer any food or water, because sometimes these fractures need to be reduced under anesthesia. And if a person has to get anesthesia for at least 4 to 6 hours, he shouldn't have eaten anything or taken any liquid. So just immobilize the limb and go to the hospital.
Subscribe to this channel and give this video a big thumbs up if you like it.